Hey, pal, are you in the laundry? Good. Take a chance and wash your pants. When you are through with it. Eh? Look, I don't have time to waste on you here. So think yourself what to do next.
I less and less like this damned planet.
Suffering losses.
So, shooting bastards. Good. We'll have less work to do then. Well, the headquarters is moving. We'll be in the entertainment area. The blue-eyed fairy bar. Got it? Okay, see you. If you get shot, we'll take revenge.
Will make it easier to
Oh!
Where the hell is the exit? Ah, let me get that witty fellow from the headquarters. I think I'll search in these rooms.
You're gonna be one.
What a crime! Your mommy!
Oh, it's your mom didn't give birth to you.
This is the den of new generation.
And I was to follow the decision of the committee of directors. Fritt Monkey, the leader of new generation, ordered me to create some chemicals based on rum with the effect of, in fact, he wanted me to solve the problem of the biomaterial lack. If I say it out loud, rum is my invention. For several years, I have been working testing the rum ore before I managed to create the chemicals. We used the chemicals to reanimate dead tissues to create biomechanical parts, and we didn't think of applying it to people who are alive. But now...
It looks like rum is not just a simple drug. This is becoming more interesting.